Temperatures up into the 30s this afternoon, and it's going to feel a lot better with a much lighter wind out of the west through the day. Some clouds drifting through, and yeah, they may be a little bit stubborn in some spots up north, but I suspect at least partial sunshine for most this afternoon, and temperatures in most locations up into the 30s and could even approach 40 in a couple of southern areas later on today. We will drop back into the 20s tonight, but tomorrow temperatures in the southern half of the state for several hours likely above 40 degrees, and that'll be with sunshine through about early to mid afternoon before the clouds start to increase. Next system will approach later Thursday evening. Could be just at a very quick icy northern edge, but most of what we're going to see during the daylight hours on Friday will be in the form of rain, and some of that is going to be heavy at times, ironically, for the first day of winter, and then it'll pull away late Friday night and early Saturday.